then we need to add, and please bless Donovan before we begin the chapel.
As the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Together, merciful Father, rely on the prayers and examples of Abraham and Abraham, my Father, and my faith, and my sacred creation, my sister, the way of humble confidence, I have chosen this day, with the help of your grace, to strive with all my heart to follow the will of your ways.
Merciful love of God, as we turn to venerate the image of divine mercy. rest in you, inscribed at the bottom. Remember, it is not in the painting, but in the graces that come from our trust. Father Tony, will you lead us with the optional opening prayer found on the handouts? And John Paul, would you please come up to the altar? And Alex, would you please join us?
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Dear Lord, remembering the hour when you experienced death, so that we might have eternal life, may we appreciate in our hearts the necessity of your sacrifice for us, and with your help, your guidance, and your grace, may we be worthy of it. Amen.
Eternal Father, I offer you the body. You inspire, Jesus, let the source of life gush forth for all souls, and the ocean of mercy opened up for the whole world. O font of life, unfathomable divine mercy, envelop the whole world, and empty yourself out upon